Pattern one, two times. My turn. 1D3A, 1D3A. Your turn. My turn. Bridge one. Leave one down. 1, 3, 2, 1. Your turn. Make sure that's a low two. Pattern two. A, D, A, 1, 2, D, A, 1, 2, D, A, 1. Your turn. Uh-oh, watch out. Sneaky bridge two. Leave two down, walk to two, low two. 2, 4, 3, 2, your turn. 2, 4, 3, 2, pattern one, three times. 1, D, 3, A, 1, D, 3, A, 1, D, 3, A, your turn. One more. Bridge one. 1, 3, 2, 1, your turn. Pattern two. Again. 2, 4, 3, 2. Now turn around on one. After bridge two, the second time we do turn around on one. Leave your one down on your A string. 1, 3, 1, 3. Your turn. Now with your one still down on your A string, you touch two next door on your E string. That's a low two. We're going to do a G to G scale with low twos. 2, 1, E, 3, 2, 1, A. Let's do that one more time just to practice. 2, 1, E, 3, 2, 1, A, 3. Now turn around on two is F sharp. 2, D, 2, A, your turn. Now an A to A scale with low twos. High A. 3, 2, 1, E, 3, 2, 1, A. Let's practice that again. 3, 2, 1, E, 3, 2, 1, A. Now we have turn around on three. 3, D, 3, A. Let's try that again. 3, D, 3, A. Pattern one, two times. Good. Let's not repeat it. Bridge one. 1, 3, 2, 1. And then down the scale. Without any stopping, I'm going to play that one more time. So let's stop this one.